Right, well, as the Go 10 freeway project gets set to start wrapping up in West El Paso,
get ready for two other big projects on two major relief routes. KTSM 9 News reporter Cesar Vasquez with a story you'll only see on 9.
Not only can you expect weekend traffic closures from affecting your commute, but you might have to deal with even more traffic starting in the summer with two new TxDOT projects on their way.
Another weekend, another round of closures. TxDOT is getting ready at 3 a.m. Saturday to close I-10 West between Executive Center and North Mesa Street. This includes all exit and entrance ramps on I-10 and Sterling Park. Crews will begin to set up the permanent traffic signals and remove barriers as the Go 10 project begins to wrap up. But as one project ends, two new ones begin.
These two projects are going to have a significant effect on travel around El Paso.
The first being maintenance on Trans Mountain, ranging from 4 to 6 months. Crews will need to overlay the current surface of Trans Mountain to repair the roads. TxDOT officials expect to reduce the roads to only one lane each way during the project. The more complex project will be a complete reconstruction of Mesa between Glory Road and Sunling Park Drive. TxDOT says the older road needs a complete do-over because of the soft soil beneath it.
And then you get a lot of cracking within those depressions, and eventually the pavement actually the surface comes out.
The goal of the project is to upgrade the road, but to also not forget about those who rely on one of the most traveled areas.
We want people to be able to get to their normal businesses. We want the businesses to prosper and still be there when it's over. So we're trying to accommodate both the users and the business owners.
TxDOT officials also told me they are still in the preliminary stages of these projects, which means they still have to hire a contractor and speak with businesses affected by this construction. In West El Paso, Cesar Vasquez, KTSM 9 News.